I got hanger.
You have all, you've done all the other assignments too, right?
Yep.
And you have all that shit equipped?
Yep.
Alright, which tag did you say you had?
I have whiteout.
And what was the other person they said they had?
I've got hanger.
I have giants.
Alright, well let me go... Fuck, I don't have hammerhead, so I'm useless.
Well, what one do you have?
I have all of them except for hammerhead.
Alright, then I'll switch to hammerhead, because I have all of them.
Nice. All
right. Hoorah. That must have been a pain in the ass.
It was.
Who's all going, so I can try to get in a squad with one of you guys?
I just dropped out so I can use my dark tag. Which one did you say you had before you were switching to hammerhead?
I have all of them, so we need to find out who the other, what everybody has real quick.
Yeah. Alright, so who's got what? Start speaking.
Picohertz has whiteout.
Kerosene has hanger.
Alright, I will take Giants, I guess.
Yeah, which one's, I don't have any of them.
Which one's Giants? The one with the foot or the one with the mountain?
The one with the foot.
Alright, I'll take Giants. We can. Who am I joining on? Someone make a new squad and then I'll join on them.
Alright, so just so I'm straight here, we got one guy who has the snowflake, that's whiteout. We have the one with the sub.
That's hammerhead.
Okay, so I need to pick hammerhead.
Yes.
Alright, done and done.
I have... I have giants and... Yeah, giants on. Who am I joining on?
You can join in on me. It's just Vector and I.
Yeah, I'm joining on Vector.
The M416 and Cheat Gun.
Alright, Charlie on Russia. Then I guess we need the code. I'll go look the code up.
I got it written down.
Oh, nice.
Make sure you guys got all your camo and shit on.
Alright. So you need the Phantom camo, Phantom shit on your gun, and the dog tags equipped, right?
Fuck, I might not have got my camo right. Might have to redeploy up there.
Loading in.
Who's speaking?
I'm at the elevator.
Come here, Vector. Come here, I've got a doc bag for you.
Hey, Oh, okay, there you are.
Let me make sure I got all my shit on.
Objective Charlie has been lost.
Yeah, Bo people should be on Charlie on Russia.
Okay. Alright, I'm headed to the elevator.
Got all my shit together.
Speak.
Meats, did you leave the squad or were you not in it?
Head to Kerosene.
Yep, I'm right here, guys.
Kerosene, just head to Kerosene. It's on the east side. Who is everybody in here got their camo on?
Yep. Camo and gun skin. Everything
checked. Are we 100% sure about that?
I'm pretty sure about mine.
I'm set.
It's at the very
it's
bottom
on the first floor.
Do you have all the dog tags and shit?
Alright, so who's coming with? Kerosene, Whatspeak, Pico, and who else?
Alright. I'll let you know.
You didn't dunk hard enough.
Or drive you into the elevator. No, you can push your body around while you're in the AOD bot. Nope.
Okay.
One of my favorite things to do is to push people around with the MAV and the EOD bot. Just shove them off of stuff.
Whoever wrote the code down, start inputting. Oh.
Oh, that's cool.
I love how I have a penetrating weapon with Bill Cosby's face on the side of it.
Appropriate.
Worth the Raven and the Dizzle. It's, Zico's grabbing it. Alright, Zico, come over here.
Zico, climb up here and use the papers.
Hey. What's this other set of numbers here for?
What does this do?
See this?
Oh, that opens and closes the door over here. It's just so if somebody tries to lock you in, you can get out.
What, this door?
Dev said something about how we might be able to open that up soon. I don't know.
So the papers might have to do with this door or something.
Well, the papers get you the Phantom Bow thing.
The operative assignment.
Yeah, an operative assignment. Once you complete that, you get another dog tag.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah, thanks for helping me out.
Yeah, no problem. Prepare to be disappointed. The bow is kind of meh.
It's crappy. It really is. Especially once you realize how many people have a defensive perk.
Should I get over by you with the...
You'll get...
EOD bot?
I'll let you know.
Anyways, yeah, you'll figure out real quick how many people have defensive perk on, because you'll get so many assists as kill 93. It's really fucking annoying.
Should I switch to engineer?
No, not yet. Now you can. No, your body kind of disappeared. I'm gonna go take the elevator up to A.
You're gonna have to unlock it the old-fashioned way.
Me too.
There are actually a surprisingly large amount of places you can hide it.
Weird, when I put down a claymore, it took my bow away.
It's because right now you're just wearing it as a, meatball. Couple guys down the hallway there, Pico.
Good, now I can put that stupid bow away.
Where the hell is this?
I keep trying to shoot it by letting go of the right mouse button. That doesn't work.
Yeah, I had to get over that.
You damn fool. You've killed us all.
Objective Echo has just been lost.
Oh, Pico, to your right, man. Kill that fucker.
Trying.
West of your current location, there is a hostile machine gun.
Harrison?
Yeah.
Upstairs, opposite side of Pico Hertz, is where there's 2 to 3 guys. It looks like they might have gotten cleared out. I know a good spot you can put your beacon. I don't know if it's deployable though. What button? Oh, that.
What happens?
It starts the... Yeah. Where are we going, Delta? There's a shitload of guys up on top of the mountain. And there's guys at the base of the tower, too. There's a couple of guys over at Echo. Yeah,
are you playing
I didn't even
Final
hit the
Stand?
Anyways, I'm gonna drop out. You guys, take it easy.
Quitter. He is.
A guy just shot himself out of that man launcher right at me, and I shot him in the face with a boat.
A man launcher? What the hell is a man launcher?
These man launcher things.
The launcher of man.
Oh, it's a pot. I thought it was like a catapult that flung a guy across the stage. No, not without the pot. Just flung someone across the stage. Thing? All the fun.
What point are you guys at?
How are you guys losing? Stop being bad goons. Did Phil Mans get his bow, or Wade get his bow yet?
Okay.
There's one on top of F.
Typically have, because the other day you were like online and offline, just back and forth.
He's out, I think, in the Pacific somewhere playing.
Huh.
Something went wrong.
Everything went wrong. And by the way, if you can get somewhere where they can't run up on you when you're using the mortar is fucking overpowered in this stage.
I used to play a Huntsman religiously, so I was really used to just holding down right mouse button, releasing. Very difficult to get over.
Huntsman for what?
TF2.
You're going to be to our right, whoever's following me down to E.
Yeah.
Yep. Right, what do I do?
I'm going to flash him.
To give us more points. We need more points in order to put Java Man. We need points!
Alright, so I just hit Q to identify
Look
points you assholes want to be
yeah.
taking and just follow through that. Alright,
behind us.
There you go, Delta.
Let's, two just bow out on E before you leave. Three, there's three on E. Well, I'm still alive. Ain't shit I can do. Are you on Russia or are you at?
Two more coming to E.
Looks like you might have three more already.
I'm at Delta if you need to spawn.
Goddamn kerosene. Did you get him?
Yeah.
How many shots? Did you just drop an entire mag into someone?
Well, I put a couple extra in him just to be sure.
What are you using the SVD or what?
Nah, I'm using the Scar H, but I'm.
Scar H on single shot? Make it a DMR?
Or the Scar HSV, I should say.
We have one on the low side of E. He's by the flag. I would love to come and get D, but...
Yeah, you would. You would love to get the D.
I said come get D, not the D.
We all know what you meant, don't lie.
I think you're projecting is what you're doing.
Maybe I am. You got a problem with that?
Well, if you want to D, go solve your own problem.
What? No, that's what you're here for. To solve all my problems.
To solve
your Good problems. Job being an entitled Gen Xer or Millennial. Gee. Bootstrap.
Yes, also,
just because
you have
you want Social Security.
I'm not getting Social Security.
Coming from FTD.
You have some up around C.
I've not figured out how to aim the bow yet.
The green dot is like around 30 to 60 meters. Anything that's too close, you have to actually aim between that green dot and the top of the ring.
Is
it the middle one? Or the
top one.
Yeah, green's the top one. It depends on which ammo you're using, too.
Okay. I'm using the regular ammo.
Yeah. Broadhead. Anything within a certain range, you actually have to aim in that space between the green and the top bow.
Yeah.
Because for some reason, it has this really flat trajectory, and then it drops out of the blue. Just
one right on the flaggity. Oh, he's dead.
If you use the bullet point,
the whole bunch.
The red is good all the way up like 150, 160 meters.
Do you prefer the bullet point?
It only gets one shot kills on headshots, though, doesn't it?
Yeah, all of them except for explosive tip and broadhead, or explosive tip and bullet point, are both give you kill shots only on heads.
The broadhead's within like 30. It has a longer one-shot kill range than anything else.
Also, the other thing I noticed is that it really doesn't make a fucking difference because of the mass amount of people that actually use the defensive perk.
That's true too.
So. I think I'm going to switch to a bullet point for a while.
No way.
Either way, I mean, fucking the arrows, for balance purposes, should probably go through the defensive perk.
They should probably also fire faster, but that's...
Also, I'm of the full belief that the explosive tip arrows should at least do some light damage to the fucking...
Nope, they were lazy and just made it a frag round instead of an actual grenade. Mm-hmm. I think they used to do like 30 in BF3.
Yeah, I'm getting killed by a lot of people with 7 health.
It does like 30 splash damage to a person.
Well, in the Battlefield 3, the crossbow, the C4 one, I think did like 30 damage to a tank.
Alright, I'm in your chopper, Haggard. Where? You're getting shot at. Oh, no, I don't.
We have a spawn beacon somewhere just around B. I'm gonna go activate the engine, so don't be beneath the Titan.
I cannot hit this guy with my minigun. Yeah, it's down.
Let's clear him out from a... Wow, we almost have him all capped. They have a spawn beacon in the hills overseas, where it's at.
The hills have beacons.
The hills were alive with the sounds of beacon. I'm gonna help you cap it. I don't know, Kerrison's taking fire.
Yep. It's up on the rocks coming down.
They've taken Fox.
He's level C.
Coming from the hillside by the hang. Yep, they probably have a spawn beacon on that corner. I've spotted an enemy vehicle west of your location. I'm gonna still check up here for beacon. If I had a swap, it'd be even easier.
Objective Alpha is neutralized.
Well, I don't know if we're gaining it or losing.
There are guys on D.
Are they still upstairs there?
No, they're down near the flag. Got one. Alright, there's three.
We've got... we need to get D back. They're... sniper... Wookiees like to be in the hills behind D.
God damn it.
Oh, I'm not support anymore. I don't have a UCAP. I need to be able to put UCAP on all my classes. What do you still need for the UCAP?
I still don't have it either.
Well, we need to get a group.
All I need is the air superiority ribbon, and I'm done.
Well, all you have to do for that is just win a round of air superiority. There's
yeah, but
else
I'm
to.
Lazy.
Just have CQC going with you, and he'll just dominate on everybody.
No, I'm actually a pretty good pilot, so I'm lazy. It's really what it boils down to.
Shitlord's on the hangar arch. Ran it down airburst.
There's also a bunch of guys in the tower. So airburst the tower.
I just watched Expendables 3 for the first time yesterday, and the airburst is actually in that movie.
There's no straight razor in Battlefield.
Well, petition for another DLC with it in.
There's two at the base of the tower.
Oh, that was terrible.
Right back.